with Ramadan falling during the Alam British Open, Egypt's world number one Nour El Sherbini decided not to observe fasting in her bid to win a second title. It proved a wise decision as she defeated England's Laura Misaro, the holder, 1-1-1-3-1-1-4-1-1-1-3-1-1-7-1-1-5 in a dramatic semi-final. In a tactical battle over 70 minutes, El Sherbini came from behind from the second match, running to win through to today's final by virtue of subtle shot selection, a sublime backhand and a lucky call in the fifth when her shot seemed to catch the tin. "I didn't have the power I usually bring to the court," said Misaro. "I still fought, but we were both throwing punches and wobbling at the end and..."